I knew it.
It's being invaded by the other world, by a world of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life.
Oh no, not again. Did she do this too?
Heather, that's what you're called now, isn't it?
And who are you?
The name's Vincent. Don't forget it, okay? I'm on your side.
So you say, but how do I know you're not with her?
Her? You mean Claudia? Please don't lump me together with her. She was totally brainwashed by that crazy old hag. Well, I guess crazy old hag is a bit harsh. She is your mother, after all.
My mother? What do you mean?
You don't remember? So Harry didn't tell you anything. I guess he hid the truth to keep you on his side, eh? That figures. He's a pretty sneaky guy.
Don't talk about my dad like that!
Sorry. I apologize. Please, calm down.
How do you know my father anyway?
I know everything. I know about your past, too.
Then tell me what's going on.
You don't know even that?
That's why I'm asking. If you know everything, then tell me how I can put an end to this.
Not yet. Why not enjoy yourself a bit longer?
Enjoy? I feel like I'm going crazy. Doesn't this place get to you at all?
It gets to me, all right. I find it most fascinating. Wait! I'm not finished talking!
I knew you were on her side.
How do you figure?
There's something wrong with you, too.